How much did Louis Partridge have to sacrifice for his role in Enola Holmes? Why couldn't Millie Bobby Brown take her eyes off her co-star? And what are his other hidden talents you need to see? All the most adorable and shocking facts about the actor revealed. He's cute, even when he's nervous. The 17-year-old British actor just had his big break in Enola Holmes, and it seems like Louis has got his life figured out. Or so we thought. Just a year ago, the actor had to face a hard choice: prepare for his final exams at school and have a regular life, or try out for a role in the Netflix movie. Partridge picked his priorities, revealing to MTV News the story behind his choice. "I thought, I should be revising for this exam, but I've got this audition in a week, and this is the most important thing I've done so far. I want to do this. The exams can wait." Oh, I wish I had that kind of choice when I was in school. The teen star shifted his focus to portray royal blood and diligently memorized his lines for the audition. Louis recalled being so nervous during the read that his whole shirt was blotted from sweat and his ears turned red. He wanted the role so bad, he poured his heart into it. Days went by and Louis got a call from his agent with the good news. He got the part! But poor Louis had no time to celebrate. He grabbed his stuff and dashed off to his English literature final exam. Partridge revealed he spaced out in the exam trying to process the news. And that must be the reason why the actor practically flunked the test. Yep, he did. And what did you expect? But I bet it all feels worth it now. Partridge absolutely stunned the casting directors with his interpretation of Tewksbury. Imagine being so good, even Millie Bobby Brown herself cannot contain her infatuation with your performance.
He's good. Like, I was like, he's good. That's the one.
And there may be way more than mere fascination with each other's performance. Keep watching to hear the rest. He's more than just a pretty face. Watching Louis rise to fame, getting all the attention he deserves, it's hard to believe that a little while ago, Partridge was just an extra on set. He was only 12 when his life took a pivotal direction. Louis got his first role in a short film, and boy did he love it. That 3-day shoot made him realize he wanted to pursue acting full on, and that's what he did. Imagine rushing to set to star in a big production for the first time, only to find out later that your scene in Paddington 2 was completely cut out. But none of that stopped Louis from trying again and again. Finally, all his efforts paid off, and he landed the role in the period drama series Medici, and befriended Harry Cavill and Millie Brown on the set of Enola Holmes. Dreams do come true, kids. Seems like acting is Partridge's true vocation. The British star has never officially taken acting classes, but was mostly influenced by Leonardo DiCaprio. Louis is a big fan of his work in The Aviator and Shutter Island. And there's one more idol that Partridge is following in the footsteps of. Timothée Chalamet, ladies and gents. Oh, Louis, we relate to you on every single level. For now, the actor revealed he's got the lead role of Peter Pan in The Lost Girls and is hoping for an Enola Holmes sequel, saying, "I think Tewksbury would quite like to meet Sherlock, and I think that would be quite interesting, but that's just me." Partridge has a lot to look forward to and is ready for any challenge to come. He's mature beyond his age. He's only 17, but has the mindset of an adult. Louis goes against cultural standards and stays true to himself no matter what. And that's what the actor and his character Tewksbury have in common. It was Tewksbury's soft heart that initially drew Partridge to the character, he revealed. He's really just trying to navigate his way through this insane life. Who's not afraid to like flowers? This is where me and Tewksbury meet. I often wear quite a lot of women's clothes, and I get teased a little at school. Tewksbury represents something that you don't see all too much. The actor developed his love for fashion while filming the Medici TV series in Italy. Who wouldn't give in when surrounded by all this beauty, right? And screw the haters. British Vogue definitely appreciated Louis' sense of style, so who's laughing now? Harry Styles is shaking. Louis went from a fashion-loving student to an up-and-coming trendsetter with over 3 million followers on Instagram. Despite his fame and newly gained international recognition, the star stays humble and down to earth. And when he doesn't, his mates are there to help, Louis told Vogue. "They are always there to knock me down a peg or two when I get too wrapped up in it. They take the mick out of me the whole time." Has an epic social media feed. Louis is not a proper Gen Z representative. The Enola Holmes actor has yet to have a 1,000-pic feed. For now, the actor keeps his profile low-key. He has no public Snapchat account, and his TikTok is basically devoted to a single video gushing over Millie Bobby Brown. But that doesn't stop the star from growing his fan base daily. Now, if you need some fashion inspiration or crave puppy pics, you are welcome to follow Louis on his ever-growing Instagram account. Here, you won't see that many childhood pictures, but a collection of all the trips Partridge has had so far. Don't forget about the aesthetically pleasing shots of his outfit of the day, stunning architecture, and glimpses of his lunch every now and then. The bottom line is, Louis is not all about luxury. He finds beauty in simple things, just like Enola's boyfriend from the movie. He's still a regular guy. Louis is a man of many talents, but when the cameras turn, he tunes his talents into his hobbies. According to his MTV interview, Louis is a fan of skateboarding and loves The Strokes, The Smiths, and The Cure from the 80s. Skateboarding and 80s music gives us some real John Hughes vibes, right? Louis is not just a self-taught actor, but also a musician. Turns out that he has a crazy gift for music and a natural sense of rhythm. On his Instagram page, he has a whole story section where he plays music, ranging from cinematic orchestra to Ludovico Einaudi, and he's learned all of it on his own from YouTube tutorials. Could he be any more talented? While in quarantine, Louis revealed to MTV that he does not just play the piano, he also tries to write some music. Oh boy, Harry and Sean, scoot over. Lou also has a black dog in London that he loves to take on walks, but not before his daily milkshake, which he told MTV he's recently become obsessed with. If you do all these things in 24 hours, sounds like an incredibly fun day to spend with Louis. He's extremely stylish. In a recent interview with Vogue, Louis revealed that he has always been interested in fashion and modeling. Lou revealed that he sometimes forgets that he's an actor first and gets a bit too caught up in fashion, as he said, "But as I've been told numerous times, I'm not tall enough to be a runway model." Louis is 5'9", while the standard modeling height, according to various sources, is between 5 feet 11 inches and 6 feet 3 inches. So Lulu may not be working the runways, but he definitely nails all of the portrait and fashion photo shoots. Now, after Enola Holmes' worldwide success, the doors into the modeling world are wide open for him. With or without a runway, Louis loves dressing stylishly. As he said, "There's a difference between the brands I wear and the brands I'd like to wear. I enjoy going to Dover Street Market and seeing these insane exhibitions of these crazy clothes. I would go to the Fendi flagship store a lot." Lou said that he likes to dress with taste, but not like he's tried hard. He could wear a sackcloth and still be gorgeous. He's known heartbreak. After everything you've heard about Louis in this video, it's hard to believe that someone could break his heart. In an interview with 17, Louis revealed that he's been heartbroken before.
Stand at a gate and cry and watch your love walk away.
You've been heartbroken, Louis.
Yeah.
It's horrible. Everyone goes through it.
Well, it's life, and heartbreak happens to everyone, of course. But we still have no idea if Louis is or was single. A year ago, he posted a picture with his friends, which looked like it was taken at a school dance. In one of the pictures, he looks pretty happy hugging a lovely blonde. So fans are now wondering whether it's his girlfriend. And though Louis hasn't responded, a lot of fans believe that he and Millie would make an awesome couple. Well, the connection between these two is really strong, even if it isn't necessarily romantic. They both have high praise for each other. And judging by the behind-the-scenes video, love making fun of each other. As Louis told, "Hey you guys, I am comfortable with her. I am not afraid to try something that might make me look embarrassing. Having friends like this around you is sometimes more important than having a boyfriend." And it looks like Millie shares our thoughts on that, saying to Girlfriend magazine, "Louis and I worked very hard at bonding and creating a very close bond so that the relationship looked as realistic as possible. And luckily, now he's just one of my closest friends." Millie even left a sweet note on Louis' mirror on the first day saying, "Hi, Mr. Partridge. Happy first day. Love, XOXO, Gossip Girl." Louis revealed that they managed to build a natural bond even before filming had started, by FaceTiming a lot. So when they finally reconnected on set, it felt like Lou and Millie had known each other for ages. So what do you guys think about Louis? Let us know in the comments below. Thank you for watching!